am ready, yeah. Just give me the, when we're actually live.
Hello, everyone. Hope you're having a lovely Saturday night. Cheers for tuning in, if there's anyone there. We're Nathan Rye from the South Coast Collective. We've been loving our Saturday night sessions in the bar, in the back room. And yeah, looking forward to playing some music and listening to your banter. Tune in. Just give us 2 seconds while we try and get everything hooked up. Make sure it's all working. Live stream 5.
I know they're clocking on, isn't it?
Bloody hell.
What's it?
41 days so far, isn't it? As always, we love reading your comments. We're surrounding ourselves with as many devices as possible to try and read them as they come in. So please do, you know, come in with the shout outs. We absolutely love it.
Any we miss, we try and do the next week.
Well, to be fair, we miss most of them, don't we?
Since we was live, but are we live? Here we go.
Yeah,
no, we're live. We're live. So while we do this,
shall I do the intro music?
Yep.
Yeah, boy.
Hello, 2 seconds there.
What is that?
Something's playing music, hang on.
Oh, it could be this, hang on. Hang on.
All professional.
All professional as always, all the gear and no idea. Right, so I should be able to read comments off this. Is that right? I don't know, hopefully. Yes, that looks promising.
Quick, right. Let's do some music.
Quick, let's do some music. We're good at that bit, hopefully.
No, we ain't.
This song seems that.
Wake up and no one will smile. It'll take just a little while. Open your eyes, look at the day. You'd see things in a different way. Don't stop thinking about tomorrow. Don't stop, cause it'll soon be here. It'll be here better than before. Yes, that is gone. Yes, that is gone. The times to come, not about all the things that you've done. Sick life is bad to you. Just saying what tomorrow will do. Don't stop thinking about tomorrow. Don't stop, cause it'll soon be here. times to come. Not about all the things that you've done. Cause in your life was spared to you.
For tuning in with us. Is that the first song we played? We haven't played that
in lockdown, I think.
We haven't played that song in lockdown, and yeah, Don't Stop Thinking About Tomorrow. Yeah, that's an obvious one. We should have done that.
Hope you've all got your drinks at home. Sounds better with alcohol.
Swipe left to reveal comments.
There they are. I can see what's going on. Hooray.
Does that mean I have to do that on this one? Hey, just ignore me. Ignore me. There we go. You like that? Who we got?
Hello, Lisa Marie. Hello, Gwen from France. How are you doing? Good to see you again. You're all right, Chris Lee. Ah, oh, Terry and Amanda Ward. Okay, now it's feeling like a Saturday night. I think we're very much in the flow. Should we play another tune? This one's by the Verve.
Changing me, certainly my liberty. Oh, my happiness coming and going. What you look at me, watch my mirror run. I know just where I am. But how many corners do I have to turn? How many times do I have to learn? All the love I have is in my mind. Happiness to something in my old space. Stood naked, smile, feeling a squeeze with who I am. Happiness coming and going. Would you look at me, watch my river run? I know just who I am. But how many corners do I have to turn? How many times do I have to learn? All the love I have is on my mind. Hope you understand. Hope you understand. Oh. Just a change of something in my liberty. Changing me something in my liberty.
don't think I'm lying. It's just a change of something in my life. I'm flying. Don't think I'm lying. I'm flying. Come on now. Oh my my.
Seen Mark Hill joining us. Uncle Mark.
Old Jungle Lamb for next week, Mark.
Old Jungle Lamb for next time. Bang a tune. Hello, Zoe. You're alright. That lovely slippery nipples I've just seen. Oh, that's all I've seen on the comments.
Right.
Right, speaking of cocktails, actually, I made a jingle for this, so I'm going for it. Right, so what we like is not only you commenting in, but if you comment in on what you're actually, what you're drinking, and I'm not sure if you can send photos, but if you can, send a photo of what you're drinking. Ian, here is...
Evening, what can I get you?
Can I have 2 pints of lager, please, and a packet of dry roasted peanuts.
What are we all drinking tonight?
Cheers.
So, what are you drinking at home? I've got a Stella.
I'm the John Smiths. And
exotic.
Whiskey later on. Yeah, very exotic.
Right. Simple man, simple magic. Right, I tell you what. I don't know how this will go because I don't normally do it, but...
I think this album is 31 years old today. Exactly.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
So...
let's have a go with it.
Red Wine with Chris Lee. Classic.
Chimes on Sunday morn. Today's the day she swore to steal what she never could own. Then raise from this hole she calls home. Now you're at the wheel. Tell me how does it feel? So good to have equalized, to lift up the lids of your disappear. She landed good to clear. Free from the filth and the school. This American satellite's world. Steady steeple pine. A hand as old as time. To be fertility, to be wind by the winds on the way. She'll carry on through it all. She's a waterfall. carry on through it all. She's a waterfall.
I think I missed the chorus out, but you know.
I didn't even know that one was coming.
I learned it in about 2 minutes.
A banger. Bit of the Stone Roses getting in early.
I need to finish pouring this cellar. That's cool.
Priorities. Right, what drinks we got going in?
Let's have a look. Oh. Get that down.
Red wine. It's Saturday.
Right. Red wine for Dawn.
Red wine for Dawn.
Budweiser.
Who's got Budweiser? Shirley on the rosé, very classy, I like it.
Someone else on the John Smith, Sean Hewitt, that's it, we like it.
God, Sean.
Jack Daniel's Chaser, yeah, I'll join you later, can't do it now, I'll be too wobbly.
Steve on the red wine, we've got a lot of red wine. Red wine is quite a Saturday night in, kind of. When people say what wine, I'm like, anything from the Southern Hemisphere, I'll drink anything, to be honest. Or the Northern. Or none of the hemispheres. As long as it's nearly spelt the same as wine, I don't mind.
Right, let's go for a Detroit. One of the tunes. What have we got?
Should we do one of our requests from last week? Let me just see.
Yes.
I think Pip Harmer's been asking for this for a couple of weeks now, so I'm going to try my best.
Pip, are you with us? Rhubarb gin and ginger ale. Hannah Victoria Kenyon. Yes, I love that. It goes together too well, though. Sneaks up on you.
When you complete it, to do. Then your mind's depleted to the point of stable glue. Then we'll get along. Then we'll get along. Steady as she goes. Steady as she goes. Well, here we go again. You found yourself a friend. Not too well. You tripped and failed. Well, steady as she goes. When you have completed with your up or down, sell it to the crowd that is gathered round. She goes. Steady as she goes. Steady as she goes. Steady as she goes. Are you steady now? Steady as she goes. Are you steady now? Steady as she
for you, Pip. I love the Rack and Turd.
It's such a weird rhythm.
It's a very awkward one. Yeah. But yeah, that's fun. That's a keeper. We like that. Cheers for the good shout.
We're going.
Let's do another tune and then we'll do some more hellos.
Do you want another here that we haven't done for a while?
Just quickly.
Yep. Take it away.
Right. Can you just ask me, can you say, Nath, would you like to play the Who?
Nath, would you like to play the Who?
That was not planned.
I'll learn that. Well, you should have said I would learn that. All unscripted, live.
Live.
No preparation.
Waffle. Live waffle everywhere. Yes. I don't even know what song's coming. I'm just excited to play the Who.
I don't mind the guy kissing with my girl. That's fine. Know my pretty way. And I know sometimes I must get out in the light. Better leave her there. I guess it gets her alright. It gets her alright. The guy's dancing with my girl.
Right, who's with us? Jack Frost, good to see you again. And Debbie Frost as well. I'm just having a quick scroll up. Who's with us? Christina Towers, thank you. I appreciate you joining us on the weekends as well. Isabel Aiden, Elaine Davies. Yeah, thank you for joining us. Yeah, we are in classic Saturday night territory. We're loving it.
Someone's asked for The Cure. We haven't done that for a long time. It's the wrong day, but
yes.
We can have a go at it, can't we?
You know it.
It's called Friday, I'm Indoors.
Care if Monday's blue, Tuesday's grey, and Wednesday too, or Thursday. I don't care about you, cause it's Friday, I'm in love. Monday you can stay indoors, Tuesday, Wednesday stay indoors, or Thursday you can stay indoors, and Friday stay indoors. Saturday wait, Sunday always comes too late, cause Friday never hesitate. Now I don't care if Monday's black, Tuesday, Wednesday, heart attack, or Thursday, never looking back, cause it's Friday, I'm in love. But Friday never hesitate. Just up to the eyes, it's such a wonderful surprise to see your shoes and your spirit rise. Always by the side, such a gorgeous sight, see your sheets spinning round and round. Always take a big bite, such a gorgeous sight to see you eat in the middle of the night. You can never get enough, enough of this stuff. Tuesday's grey and Wednesday too, oh Thursday, I don't care about you, cause it's Friday, I'm in love.
We love Saturdays as well.
Yeah, we like Saturdays, but yeah, The Cure. We've seen The Cure twice or Just the once?
Yep, saw them twice. Collectively, that was probably about 14 hours of the gig, I think.
Oh, yeah. If you go see The Cure, they don't mess about. Like, they put the work in. Expect to hear a good few albums. While I'm here, if you could do us a massive favour, if you haven't already, one, if you could like our South Coast Collective page to keep an update on our gigs and what's coming up. But two, if you don't mind sharing this feed when you're watching it, it helps it reach more people that might be sat at home watching some absolute pants on the telly, and instead they could be watching some absolute pants
on the laptop.
On the laptop instead. And so that'd be really cool. We'd love to see some new faces as well.
What is on our thing?
Oh, I know one that we haven't done in a while.
What we got?
Right, let's get groovy. Right. So last week I sort of did a bit of a quiz and chucked out some questions between some songs, and I thought this time we'll do something different. So I got a bit of a game, and this is my gift to you, because basically we know that the supermarket queues are rather long at the moment, and that they're really boring. So, well, I've got a bit of a food-based game that we can play now, but you can take this with you. I want you to try come up with celebrity and band names that you can change to make it sound like food. So we could have, say, instead of Elton John, you could have Elton Scone. Or instead of Leonardo DiCaprio, you could have Leonardo DiCaprio's son.
Damon Albarn.
So, I had another one I was really chuffed with. What have we got? I've lost him.
Oh, instead of Keith Moon, you could have Keish Moon. Ooh. And while we're on drummers, Ringo Starr, Mango Starr. So, you get the gist. We'd love to see your comments. And, if you don't win anything, but you get just chufty points.
The best kind of points.
The best kind of points.
Oh, apparently Brucey and Jim Harden are watching. So, hello, Brucey and Jim.
Jim and Bruce from the South Coast Collective, massive.
Brucey and Jim.
We miss you. Let's have a drink soon. But virtually.
What's that? Do you want to do... You can have a crack at that track before...
Oh, yeah, go on then, before... Yeah, I did, so I went to that.
Right. We're going to play another request, and we just want to say a massive thanks to Hannah Kenyon from Hove, who I think has joined us on every one of our gigs. And she asked for a track either by Snow Patrol or Feeder, so we've gone for one by Feeder. And this is a song that we love, and it seems to fit. So, but this is the first time we've ever played it, so please bear with us, Hannah. we're doing our best. Cheers for watching.
Find the feeling. the way I feel it. Yeah, yeah. It's just the way I feel it. Yeah, yeah. Two different views as words could appear.
Hannah, thanks for tuning in. I hope you're okay up Hopeway and hopefully see you soon. We've been having loads of great shouts. Cheryl Lawless with Primal Cream.
Oh, that's good.
Yes, we you're like setting it. The bar high. Cheers, Cheryl. Right. What we got?
All right.
Michael Kiwi Nuka. That is cool. That's Radio 6 as.
The South Toast Collective, I like.
Very
well
done,
Terry.
Cheers, Terry.
Macadaily.
What?
So it's time for it.
I'm confused.
Gary Stewman. We like that.
Sorry.
I'm going to read one more. David Gruhl.
What's that right? I know what that's from. That's Abe.
Johnny Mash, Nicky Henry. I could just watch these come in all day.
Right, should we do some Primal Cream then?
Primal Cream.
Dealers keep a dealing, thieves if keep a thieving, oars keep oaring, jugs keep scoring, trade is on a meat rack, stead joints full of hardback, bitches keep bitching, crap just keeps catching. Ain't no need some prayer, that's the way it's still me. Johnny ain't so crazy, always a lamb for the lady. Yeah, 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 I say get your rocks up, get your rocks up, honey. Drip them now, now, get on my ta-ta. I say get your rocks up, get your rocks up, honey. Drip them now, now, get on my ta-ta. All right. Creeps creep crawling, jerks keep falling, fucks keep busting. Persons keep us chips on a meat rack, shit trunk for the hot rack. Dicks keep itching, dicks keeps knocking. Ain't no use in prayer, and that's the way it's real me. Johnny, it's a crazy, oh, it's a lie for the lady. Yeah, 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 I say get your rocks off, get your rocks off on it. Shake them now, now, get them. I say get your rocks up, get your rocks up on it. Shake 'em now, now, get 'em up downtown.
get your rocks off, get your rocks off on it. Check them now, now, get on my tantans. And get your rocks off, get your rocks off on it. Shake them now, shake them now, shake them now. I say get your rocks off, get your rocks off on it. Shake them now, now, get on my tantans. I say get your rocks off, get your rocks off on it. Shake them now.
Having some absolute gold come in here. We've got Rag and Scone Man from Mark. We like that. We've got Hot Chipolata.
Christ, I like that one.
Oh, the audience, yeah. Audience like that one.
Eager.
Yeah. Bread 7. Jody, nice one.
No way!
That was supposed to be a laugh. the Peach Boys from Wanda.
Oh, we like that.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to, after this gig, I'm gonna have to go back and read all of these. Yeah, this. It's just.
Yeah, it's too many. Right,
legends.
Thank you. What have we got in the bin? Let's do a cheery one, and then let's do a moody one. Yeah, go on then.
We're gonna get groovy. We like this one. It's a nice sort of happy one.
Everybody. Let me tell by my love, she was brought to me by an angel from above, fully equipped with a lifetime guarantee. Well, won't you try it? I'm sure that you'll agree. Without love, there is no reason to live. Without you, what I do with love again? Oh, my love. And I promise, as long as I was there, I'm thinking of you and things you do to me. Make love you, I was living in ecstasy. And I've been thinking of you and things you do to me. Make love you, now I'm living in ecstasy. Glad that I'm alive, just sharing together, helping me survive. What do you say about the sun up today? Let me hear you, let me hear you say. Without love, there is no reason to live. Without you, what would I do with love again? Oh, my love, to you I've been given, and I promise, as long as I was living, I'm thinking on you and the things you do to me. Make me love you, now I'm living in ecstasy. Cause I've been thinking of you and the things you do to me. that'll make me love you. Now I'm living in ecstasy.
So sorry, I didn't see who wrote it, but I just saw S Club Sandwich, and that really made me laugh during the song.
Very good.
So, whoever that was, yes, absolute winner.
There ain't no sandwich like an S Club Sandwich, Nath. I'll tell you that.
Oh, you're making me hungry.
I'll tell you that for nothing.
Elvis Parsley from Michelle, loving it.
The King. Should we join Kim?
Yeah, let's do that.
Right, so this today was 40 years since this band played live.
Yeah, since their last gig at Birmingham University, I believe, 40 years ago.
So, yes, this one is for them.
We'll be right back.
band. Oh, we got Mike from the Pelham watching. How you doing, man? We very much wish we could be giving at your gaff right now. Certainly, keep the beer warm for me for when we get back. Yeah.
Yeah, it could be whiskey time. Why not? I could be persuaded.
If you've not joined us before, there's always a point in the evening where it's whiskey time for us to. But I am worried it's getting earlier and earlier every gig. But the exciting news is I've spruced up our jingle.
Well, that is about as exciting as life gets these days, isn't it?
Right, it's about as exciting as life. But I quite like it. Right, ready?
Right.
Whiskey Time with Rye and Nathan.
Whiskey. 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 He sings songs that remind him of the good time. He sings
songs that remind him of the better times. I like
whiskey.
It.
Very, very pleased.
Whether that will get past the Facebook algorithms, we'll find out. Sometimes it just bans the video for... It did that with the Cheers theme, didn't it?
It's yeah. Like, oh. Well, you might just hear
but
the
hopefully,
whiskey.
I like it. I like it. Don't get me wrong. I like it. It's good.
Yes.
Right. We can pour them. We could do our first band voting thing. Should we do that?
What yes. All right.
So, actually, we did have a request for some Oasis. So, this could be. Should we go there?
Yeah, all right. Okay.
Right. So, while we sort the whiskies out, we thought we'd introduce a bit of the Battle of the Bands style thing going on. So we're going to pair some bands together on what song you want us to play a little bit later. Let's say the song after the next one, so we've got a bit of time. I think that works. And if you'd like one of the bands, we want you to put one emoji. And if you want the other band, you put the other emoji. So we're going to start off with the classic Oasis v Blur today. We're going to bring up that rivalry again. So if you'd like Oasis, there's a little palm tree emoji. We're just going to do a post in the comments of it, but basically a palm tree. And if you want Blur, there's a little ice cream emoji. If you don't understand that reference, it's because their last album was all ice cream themed, and that's the closest we could talk to it, but that album is great as well. We're going to play another song, have a look roughly what we think is the winner. I'm sorry if it's not exact. We will do our best. But yeah, palm trees if you want Oasis, ice creams if you want Blur. Hopefully.
Okay, yeah. Let's do it. All right. Mind you leave.
What whiskey we got then?
Well, we've done the malts. Well, we've done a few malts. We've done a bourbon, so we thought we'd better go for a blend.
Ooh.
So we've got a Dimple, 15-year-old blend. There we go.
Oh, look at that. Oh, I love the bottle of Dimple. Maybe put that up to the camera, actually. It's just... It's very cool. Look at that. Very much looking forward.
Look at the dimples.
I've seen an ice cream coming already. Blur is in the lead. Blur is in the lead. So ice cream for Blur, palm tree for Oasis. I am looking forward to this. Thanking you, and as always, I'll put the whiskey up to the microphone just so you can have a quick whiff.
Anyone in there want one?
We got Shaz and John in the front room, rocking it out.
Production crew.
Production crew. I think John's going to have one. Oh, I've just seen Katie Ellis Ward with Bean Day. I love it. Love it, Katie.
Very good.
Michelle says good choice. Right, what's it smell like then? Ooh. How do you describe that? I want to.
Quite sweet. There's fruit cake in there, I'd say.
Bit of vanilla?
Yeah.
Yeah, bit of vanilla extract.
A bit of alcohol as well. Oh,
Chris Lee, he just wants Oasis. He's going against the emoji system. Always a rebel. So, we're going to play one more song. Or do you reckon there's enough, folks? Right, that's another Oasis. So, one, Ice Cream. So, I'm going to say Blur. I'm going to say Blur. Oh, no, it's another Oasis. It's tight.
We'll let you two count them.
Yeah. We're going to play one more song and then we'll announce the winner. Yeah. And it doesn't matter if you put lots of palm trees or lots of ice creams, it still only counts as one. Unless there's four of you in the house, that gets complicated. We're just going to say one vote counts. You're going to have to decide per building, I'm afraid. Cool.
I see Elaine has been asking for Led Zeppelin. I am going to try and learn some Led Zeppelin, but I normally only sing it. And it's a bit tricky.
Trying to be Robert Plant and Jimmy Page at the same time.
Yeah. It's difficult. So I might have to learn another one. But in the meantime, we'll do a bit of Keep On Running.
Oh, yeah, cool. Love it. This is from the Mojo Dollar set.
Keep on running, keep on high.
That was bloody good fun.
Let me adjust this.
Yeah, I thought something was a bit wobbly.
Ah, oh, that's right. So, shall we count up our tallies?
Yeah, so, roughly, where we
so,
go?
So, first, right, Oasis v Blur.
Round one.
Who've we got?
Fight.
What, who do we think roughly won it, production team? This is...
Blur have won it, just.
Free.
Don't know what that was. That was very inappropriate. That's a sample that went somewhere else.
Were you predicting an Oasis win, were you?
No, I was not. That's for someone else. I wanted... What did I want? The moment's gone now, really. Right.
Right.
Blur.
Trying to do Blur. That's a lot harder for me as well. There we go.
Yeah, all right.
Rod for my own back.
Thank you, everyone that voted and was a joiner in her. We love you.
Yeah, we'll do another one in a bit, shall we?
Want to see you bounce at home.
It's not my problem. Woo! Well, I'll be la la la. Woo! Well, I'll be the la la la. Woo! Well, I'll be the all of the time, and I'm never sure I need you. Raise the major.
There you go. Blur won it.
Should we do the album by Oasis, though?
While I was watching that, I did see that Mark Hill is actually joining us at home for a dimple. So I need an excuse to open it. Cheers. And Tammy Martin, whilst we was playing it, came up with Spencer Davis soup. Which I thought was...
That was good.
Very, very quick indeed. And is that Sasha has run out of whiskey? I saw something, but I had to do like a bit on the drums. Drinking Ouzo. That'll do.
Just anything. Anything strong.
And cheers for joining us. Much appreciated. Much love.
We're going to have to think.
Who's round two in our votes?
Yeah, who else can we put against each other? Let's have a think.
Simply Bred. Jay Commander, on fire, son.
Go on then, as soon as Jay commented, that makes it nice easy.
Jay, this is for you, man, and your great Simply Red reference.
Teenage dream, so hard to beat. Every time she walks down the street, I know the girl in the neighborhood, and I wish she was mine, cause she looks so good. Wanna hold her, wanna hold her.
outside. The teenage kicks right to the night. So I called her on the telephone. I woke up all alone. I need excitement and I need a fear. She's the best that I ever had. Wanna hold her, wanna hold her tight. The teenage kicks right to the night. Alright. So hard to beat. There are times I want some say. I know the girl in my world. I wish she's mine, cause she looks so good.
Eliza Flynn with Big Maccabees. That's very cool. Yeah, digging that. Right, can you prep the next thing where it's that point where we'd usually have a break in the gig?
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah. So, I will.
Right, I got one. You got one. Hi, everyone.
While I wait for him, Chris Lee asked for this earlier, and seeing as he's probably a little bit disappointed from the Oasis Blur result, I'll do this for Chris.
We'll be right back.
you broke yourself.
Why is that then?
That's what happens when you get up and go for a piss. You've got to train your bladder. Professional, you need a bladder of steel.
That was weird, that was a little silent. Right, cool. Very weird.
That was for Christy anyway.
Got, oh, bit in the young.
Right, I'll just check. It doesn't sleep, because we don't want it to sleep. I don't think that was it though. No. Right, it should be a... Right.
Oh, Christ, they're all going now.
How about... Well, okay, we'll do that. And then we'll do one of the random ones off the list. Right, this is for... Who was that for, sorry? Who's that for?
Just anyone. Doesn't matter.
Oh.
Right, we've had a request for a very lively song on the drums. So this one's for you. 2 seconds.
Right. Well, I like this one. It's good fun.
Testing your strings there, right? So
need to change anyway.
That song is terrifying to play in this room because we're surrounded by computers and expensive whiskey and Chaz's ornaments. I don't mind it if it's in a pub because a sticker, if I drop a sticker, it just hit the bass player. I don't mind. It'd be all right.
Right. I went for David Bowie or for T-Rex for our next little vote-off thing.
Oh, so
Bowie's the male singer emoji and T-Rex is obviously the dinosaur.
Right, so we are now up for...
Round two.
So, dinosaur emoji if you want T-Rex soon. What was the Bowie one, the little guy with the...
Yeah.
There's a little face that has like a lightning bolt on it, or a lightning bolt.
But I think it looks different on different things, but it's basically just the male singer emoji.
Male singer emoji.
Anything that's not dinosaur will get registered as Bowie.
Yeah, definitely.
Right. Could you
pass me a Stella Artois, please? Thank you. To that, I have to say... Oh dear, lockdown.
Right.
So what are we going to play in the meantime for this T-Rex Bowie standoff?
Right, Isabel was asking for this last week. It's difficult. You might have to do some BVs.
Oh, God.
But... if not, I'll try and do them as well.
Let's
do what I did.
Oh, God.
I might join in, but we need you to join in on the backing vocals at home. I don't care how late it is. You need to sing this at the top of your lungs and help us out. And I will know if you don't help me out.
He's got a telepathic Stella.
Telepathic Stella.
There she was, just walking down the street, singing do I did it, did it, dum did it, do. Snap her fingers and shuffling her feet, singing do I did it, did it, dum did it, do. She looked good, looked fine, looked good, looked fine, and she nearly blew my mind. Before I knew it, she was walking next to me, singing do I did it. Walked on my door, then we kissed a little more. Oh, I knew I was falling in love. Is that it? So I told her all the things that I was dreaming of. Now we're together nearly every single day, singing do I did it.
Let's get a clap. Go on, get in there.
Dimple's going down all right, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, we like the dimple.
Right.
I forget how they're dangerous blends, aren't they? Just like, they're like, not, unless it's like rubbish.
through you. Is it just my in ears that are going? Is that why I'm worried?
I've
come back. Yeah, that's my ears that are going. They're doing that thing. It's right, is it?
Right, what have we got going on in Facebook land? Oh, right, we've got to do the count.
Have we got a count?
Right, so we are on
round two.
What have we got as a rough kind of, what are we getting a feel for? It's a T-Rex.
Some Bowies. Super T-Rex.
Who's T-Rex?
We think T-Rex is the winner of that round. So this is for
so I'm told anyway.
All you Mark Bolan fans, T-Rex is the winner.
Excellent.
Okay, let's go. Which one gives the hi-hats?
I love to boogie. I love to boogie. Gentleman boogie, rolling with a moogie. See, I love to boogie on a Saturday night. Well, then I'll make a better start to get a lamp on. Jenny lies and Jerry walking on with you. Passing to the earth, step out of my suit, suit, ready for the moon, best fine. See, I love to boogie. See, I love to boogie on a Saturday night. Oh, I love to boogie. I love to boogie. High school boogie. Rolling pretty boogie. Said I love to boogie. For a Saturday night. All right. Bells high, shoot to the left, smile to the sky. Will you black pop, give my soul, fire back. Gotta be popping, that's where it's at. Cause I love the boogie. I said I love the boogie on Saturday night. Oh, I love the boogie. I love the boogie. A gentleman boogie. Rolling a bit of boogie. I said I love the boogie on a Saturday night. I love the boogie. Roll them red and boogie. You haven't been a boogie. I said I love the boogie on a Saturday night.
Hey, T-Rex was the winner. Bottom of the barrel now.
Do you want to do Sweet Dreams?
Yeah, all right, okay.
All right.
So, obviously, you know, we, if you haven't joined us before, and you don't even know what the South Coast Collective is, we're a large group of musicians from the South Coast, and every time we play, we switch up the lineup. We all have our own bands, but whenever we get the chance, we just meet up and play, and it's a great fun. It's been really, really nice playing with just all kinds of amazing musicians from the local area. But as I said, we do our other bands, and this is from me and Rye's new band called House of Anthems, and we thought we'd chuck in one from the set list. Yeah, if you like sort of a bit of dance music and stuff, then...
This is about as retro as we go in House of Anthems.
This is, yeah, it's about as retro as we go, but we like this. It's a banger.
So, give us a beat. I'll try and knock something up.
your dreams are made of these. Who am I to disagree? Travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Someone to get you. Someone wanna be used by you. Someone wanna build you. Something, something I want to use. Something I want to be used by you. Something I want to abuse you. Something I want to free up you. Hold your head up, moving on. Hold your head up, moving on. Hold your head up, moving on. Hold your head up, moving on.
We've not done that before. Like that. Yeah, we like that. We hope you did too.
Me and Nathan have been having a clear out, and we found about 15 to 20 vintage like consoles in the loft, and Mega Drives, Master System, two Game Gears, snares, the lot. So, yeah, all these little computer game snippets have just come flying back. So this is just the sound of like our childhood.
Yeah, we love John and Chaz, but we're pretty much raised by Sonic the Hedgehog.
Yeah.
Mainly,
the Mega Drive is like a third virtual parent.
Yeah. Yeah. Right. Let's go for. That was just good fun. Let's do a quick. What we got? While you're deciding the next song, do a quick hello.
Booty so big that might just make me say a bitch hello. Booty so big you make me go a loco, loco, loco.
Hello.
Who we got? Who have I said? Hello, Shelley Bright. Thanks for joining us. Jake Hassel. Actually, if Jake's watching, I'm pretty sure he'll want the Rolling Stones.
We can do some Stones.
I'm sorry if I'm being presumptuous if I've got that wrong, but if you fancy a bit of Rolling Stones, we'll chuck some in. And hope you're well, man. Hope you're playing lots of music as well. Right, Phil. Phil Bartle, cheers for joining us. Much love indeed. Thank you, Gong. Oh, we're going to give this one a go. Just while I'm here, I want to say a massive thanks to all of you for joining on a Saturday night again. It's just so much fun. And if you keep watching, we keep playing. And I hope you're all right. And it means the world that you're here with us. So thank you very much indeed. It is much appreciated.
What do you fancy?
Pick one.
Why don't you pick one?
Yeah, let's be selfish. Do one for ourselves.
I'm going for this. I love this song. Mm-hmm.
It's my own design. It's my own remorse. Help me to decide. Help me make the most of freedom and of pleasure. Nothing ever lasts forever. Everybody wants to prove it. There's a rule where life will find you.
Thank you, right. I enjoyed that thoroughly.
Bit ropey. Been a while, that one.
Right, we're getting them out of the cupboard now.
Shall we do a round three? Should we do a
you want to do another round?
Yeah, let's do it. Go on then, what do you want to do? Do you want to pit anything against each other?
Well, I was going to say, do you want to pit that band against each other? Should we do
that and what?
Who do we reckon?
Yeah? Yeah.
We are going to do... Oh, I remember why I had that sample now. So we've done...
Round one.
We've done round...
Round two.
And now we're on...
Round three.
Round three. What band? Are you up for one more with your votes? We'd absolutely love it. And also, I just want to say, I can't wait to go back through and read your food celebrity or band names. I've been drumming, and I've just caught them in the glimpse of my eye. There's been some absolute genius ones. So thank you. That is going to be for tomorrow's hangover. Much appreciated.
Kasabian or Stereophonics.
Right, so we are going to put Kasabian... V's the Stereophonics. So if you want Kasabian, we want you to do a fire emoji.
And what did we decide on for the...
I just went for the Welsh flag.
And if you want if you want the Stereophonics, go for the Welsh flag. So Kasabian, if you want Kasabian after this song, put a fire down. And if you want Stereophonics after this, put the Welsh flag. Thanks so much for joining in with us.
Probably just do more by the end anyway.
We'll probably do them at the end anyway, but we...
how about all day and all night?
Mm. We're going to get kinky.
Do you want to do it just normal?
Yes.
Both. Hey?
Both. You got a pick, Shaz. You got a pick.
Curtain to be with you in the daytime. Girl, I want to be with you all of the time. The only time I feel alright by us. party of nighttime yards, leave me never. It's the only time I feel alright is by your side. And girl, I want to be with you all the time, all day and all night, all day and all night. Oh, come on.
I've just been keeping an eye out, but I think Kasabian has got this round. Did you say that?
Kasabian.
Right, okay, we'll do it.
Are we going to do fire?
Yeah.
Watch out for fire. Last time I burnt myself, I made this sound. Or this sound.
Thank you for voting. Hold on, you've turned off our power. So it's all gone. There we go. We're just going to check everything.
Facebook, can you hear us? Yeah, we had a little loss of electricity. So can someone just do us a favor? And if you can hear us, could you comment? Would that be okay? Just to reassure us that we're not playing in silence. I think we are okay. Sorry, Robin, can't find the, we can't find the Welsh flag.
I'm assuming we're going to be okay. Oh, no, Amanda says
no, you're gone. We are back. Thank you for keeping us informed. We are 20 seconds ahead of you. So,
we believe that was down to a Jaffa Cake gin going over the extension lead. And now, I don't know which one of our parents was responsible for that. It was either John or Sharon. A Jaffa Cake gin. Jaffa. Vote on that. Who do you think that was?
Yeah. Vote. Who do you think? Sharon.
Got it.
This one's for everyone that voted.
take me tonight. I'm a knees above her. Take me into fire. I'm a knees above her. And I'm on fire. But my sweet effigy, I'm a water. Spill my guts on a wheel. Wanna chase her, and I'm on fire, and I'm on fire, and I'm on fire.
Oh, I feel it, I watch you, it's so real.
And I'm on fire.
I know, I feel it, I watch you, it's so real.
Thanks for sticking with us there. And I've just got to give a quick shout to Dave Shepherd, who's just flying it at the last minute with Jamiroquai. Jamiroquai. Yeah, yeah. You really just want that, Dave.
Oh, that was good. What about, we should play some party stuff. Should we get a bit party?
Yeah, all right.
Let's do...
Twisting?
Yeah, go on then. Got it. Right, it's that time now. If you're not already, we want you dancing in whatever room you're in. We want you moving, no matter where you are. It's Saturday night. Come on, let's make the best of it.
Right.
Know what I've done. Here we go. Let me tell you about a place.
get just in an auto way. Here we have a lot of fun to shoot and dribble on the run. Oh yeah, you find me on the yarn, twisting the night away. Twisting, twisting, and everybody's feeling great. Yeah, we're twisting, twisting, twisting all the night. A fella in blue jeans, skidding down with some old equipment. Hold it up at a diamond ring, just down the night away.
Now fly.
Oh yeah, you gotta see her go.
One, two, six.
Skidding down to some rock and roll.
And twist.
Oh yeah, you find the young and old.
And
just down the night away. Twisting, twisting. Everybody's feeling great. You were twisting, twisting, twisting the night away.
See your hands.
Here's a fella evening clothes. Now he got it, he don't know. Oh yeah, you find the young and old, twisting the night away. He's dancing with the chicken slacks, just making trouble on the ride. Oh yeah, they're ending up their life, twisting the night away. Twisting, twisting, everybody's feeling weird. You're twisting, twisting, twisting the night away.
You're twisting,
you're twisting, twisting the night away. You're twisting, twisting, twisting the night away.
Yeah, let's go for a bit of the Beatles.
Which one? Hold your hands. You ready?
Yep. Ladies and gentlemen, the Beatles! That's-
oh yeah, I tell you something, I think you'll understand. When I say that something, I wanna hold your hand. I hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. And please say to me, you'll let me be your man. And please say to me, you'll let me hold your hand. I hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. So when I touch you, I feel happy inside. It's such a feeling I might love. You'll let me be your man. And please say to me, you'll let me hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand.
Lucy with I Gotta Wash My Hands, which you are quite right. Do all right on that.
We get loads of requests for 500. Is that doable or not? Not really, but Proclaimers. Nah, it's probably without two, it's probably
No, all good shouts, but I don't think that's possible. There were two Proclaimers that knew the words.
I think Kate would kill me as well. Social distancing or not. I feel the eyes.
Right, where are we on the time? I don't know what time it is. How much time have we got left? Where are we at roughly?
What time are we supposed to finish? I can't even remember.
I'm all dimpled up.
What time is it?
Keep going, Shaz.
Shaz, God, you're all right. Keep going.
You've knocked over more gin than you drunk, Shaz. Jesus.
We've got a new swimming pool in the front room.
Taste the Jaffa cake. You're on your second piss break. I'm gone. Look, bladder of steel.
Ryan has a bladder of steel. And for that, he gets a little... I've lost it. Ryan's bladder of steel.
How much gill did I get?
This is coming to gigs for me. I'm sorry, I'm enjoying this. I've just filled it with nonsense.
Right, they lost the vote earlier, but I can't think of anything else, so we're just going to go for this.
Oh, join us at home, sing at the top of your voices. Don't worry about the neighbours.
Today was gonna be the day that I'm gonna throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. 'Cause I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Backbeat, the word is on the street that the fire in your heart is out. And I'm sure you heard it all before, that you never really had a doubt. 'Cause I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. In all the woods we have to walk winding, in all the lies that light the way of lightning, there are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. 'Cause maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after all, you're my wonderwall. Be the day, but they'll never throw it back to you. By now, you should have somehow realized what you're not to do. 'Cause I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. And all the rules we have to walk winding, and all the lights that lead us there are blind. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. I don't know how. Said maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after all,
Thank you, and I hope you were singing along.
I've got to play Abe's Odyssey again. That's what I'm
yes. Yeah, Wonder Walrus. Oh, no, that can't work. It's not a song. Olivia Newt. No, what are we doing? Food. Oh, that's, you can't eat a newt. I was doing an animal.
Can in China.
Okay. Yeah, got that one wrong. Let's go for.
Do you want an old fave or a. We've done a lot of new ones. We didn't do Elbow, but do that next time.
We do that next time.
Yeah, let's do. Mark's watching, so we can do The Killers.
Or Simple Minds.
Oh, actually. Mark Hill, are you still with us? If he is, this one's for you. We're going to play a bit of Simple Minds. And. This is another one. I need you clapping in the middle bit and singing for the intro. You know what to do.
We do it every week, but we like it.
I'll be alone, dancing, you know it, baby. Tell me your troubles and doubts. Give me everything, inside and out. And love strange, so wait in the dark. Think of the tender things that we've been working on. Slow change may put us apart. When the light gets into your heart, baby. Don't you forget all about me. Don't you forget about me. Will you stand above me? Look my way, never look. Rain keeps falling, rain keeps falling down. Will you recognize me? Call my name, walk on by. Rain keeps falling, rain keeps falling now. You're my feeling when rainy and I won't harm. The touch of the bounty is vanity, insecure. Won't you forget about me? Cause I'll be alone when I'm dancing. You know it, baby. Going to tear you apart. I'm but a spell to be over. Baby, don't you forget about me. Don't you forget about me. As you walk on by, will you call my name? Will you walk away? Will you walk on by?
Come on, everyone. Let me see your hands. See you clapping at home.
Wish you walk on back.
It's coming.
I'm at the wobbly point.
We're at the wobbly point. We're at the wobbly point. Happened there?
Right,
it's around that time I think where we should
probably think about wrapping up.
It is consistently sort of 10:30 seems to be that point. Is that another cheeky whiskey?
Yeah.
Let's get the jingle again.
Whiskey time with Ryan Nathan.
Whiskey. 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 Whiskey.
He sings the songs that remind him of the good times. He sings the songs that remind him of the better times.
Whiskey.
Whiskey. And pleasure.
God, this is for all you guys for watching.
She came from Greece. She had a thirst for whiskey. She studied Scotland. Some modern scholar just for I caught her eye. She told me that her dad was loaded. Said in that case out of rum and cola, she said fine. But then in 30 seconds time, she said, I wanna live like common people. I wanna see whatever common people see. Sleep with common people. Wanna sleep with common people like me. Well, what else could I do? I said, I'll see what I can do. Took her to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So it started there. I said, pretend you got no money. And she just laughed and said, you're so funny. I said, yeah. But I don't see anyone laughing at me. You wanna live like common people. You wanna see whatever common people see. You wanna sleep with common people. You wanna sleep with common people like me. But she didn't understand. She just smiled at my hat. Rent a flat to barber shop. Cut your hair and get a job. Smoke some facts and play some pool. Pretend you never went to school. Still you never got it right. Cause when you're late in the middle of the night, watching roaches climb the wall, if you could just add it, stop it all, yeah. You'll never live like common people. You'll never do whatever common people do. Never fail. So you laugh, dream, screw, cause there's nothing else to do. Cool.
is for anyone that is working at the moment, helping us to keep us safe in any shape or form, whether it be at a shop, you know, NHS, security, the police, just whoever.
People like you wanna live with the common 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 people like you.
It is getting late. I thought I'd help keep it realer at our gigs.
Okay.
So I've included some classic pub sounds.
Last orders at the bar, please!
Time, everybody. Come on, drink up. Time to go. Thank you. Right, come on, all of you. I've got a bed to go to. Boys and girls, time to go.
Time at the bar.
It is time at the bar. I hope you've got your drinks in. We're going to play one more cheeky one.
Yeah.
Thank you so much again for partying with us. Here's the last one. Fancy it, we'll be back next Saturday.
On the night of school, and the land is dark, and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Be afraid, just as long as you stand by me. Oh, darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me. Every sky you look upon should tumble and fall, and the mountain should crumble to the sea. I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand, stand by me.
And we want to say a massive shout to Captain Tom. What an absolute hero. Just for raising an extortionate amount of money. A legend.
No, I won't be afraid.
No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me.
Better finish on a clap, really, haven't we? Thanks so much. We've been Ryan Nathan from the South Coast Collective.
Thank you.